Following his successes, Grant was promoted to Lieutenant General by President Abraham Lincoln in 1864, a rank that had previously been held only by George Washington. As General-in-Chief of all the Union armies, he developed a coordinated strategy to press the Confederacy on all fronts. His strategy eventually led to the surrender of the Confederate forces in April 1865.